lucky ones. 'Cause most of our feelings, they are dead and they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting pictures from the flood that wrecked our home. It was a flood that wrecked this home. And you caused.
Hello guys, it's Renee here. And I'm back with another video. It's water bubbling in the background. Anyways, I'm back with another video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Post Malone's Sunflower featuring Swae. But before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I upload another video. So let's just get into the video. When this song was on Spider-Man Into the Universe. It's a lyric video, so I could see the lyrics, so I could like sing it and stuff. Okay. You're within the dust. There's a safe fire. 'Cause you're the sunflower. And you're living too much. You'll be left in the dust. Unless I start fire. 'Cause you're a sunflower. You're a sunflower. Okay, period. So that was the end, period. I thought that was good. Like, yeah. You'll be left in the dust unless I stick by you. 'Cause you're the sunflower. Mm-hmm. Or you'll be left in the dust unless I stick by you. 'Cause you're a sunflower. You're a sunflower. That's a good song. It's a short little song though. 2 minutes. Well, I don't think it's that short. But the songs I usually be listening to be like 3 minutes and stuff. And like 4 minutes and 5 minutes. I don't understand how people get their songs to 5 minutes. Like, I really don't understand. Some songs and some videos be like 6-7 minutes and stuff. Because they be wanting to talk in there. But this was actually a good song. I don't even think they got a video. That was just a lyric video I was watching. I don't even know if it's like a real, like, actual, like, video. But I was just watching the lyric video. Because that was the video that popped up. So. And I wasn't just about to watch the lyrics. But, yeah, that was a nice little video, though. How they was doing it. Mm-hmm. I never went to see Spider-Man Into the Universe. And I didn't even know about the song until I was watching a video on YouTube. And this song was on there. I think I was on React Channel. And I was watching them rank the songs in order. And that song was on there. They wasn't ranking them in order. They was trying not to dance. Yeah. And it was somebody's favorite song. It's a good song though. Cause you'll be left in, or you'll be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. Cause you're the sunflower. Oh, you're the sunflower. Sorry, no, I'm just sorry. That was a good song though. Post Malone did a good job with that song. It's not his best song, but I like it. And I'm probably gonna add that to my playlist because it's a banger, period. Or at least to me it is. Some people probably don't like the song, but I like it. I don't know, it's different. Not really, but yeah, it's kind of different. He did that song good. I feel like every time I do reaction videos and somebody like singing or something, I'm like always just singing a song. I'm not really reacting to it. It ain't really nothing to say. All I could keep saying was the song was good. And if I don't like it, I'm gonna say the song is trash. That's all I could say is the song was good. I know this song came out like a year ago and I'm just not reacting to it, but it's okay. It's okay. I'm reacting to it now. It don't matter. I didn't start YouTube a year ago. Well, I really did start YouTube like 2 years ago, something like that. But I didn't really start it. I just uploaded those little videos. It wasn't really nothing for real. I'm just not really getting into the YouTube. But that video, that song was good. I need to find some other stuff to react to though, for real. Some more music and stuff. But that was a good song, you know. Yeah, that's basically it for this reaction video. So, if you like this video, don't forget to give a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I upload another video. So, with that being said, bye!